Assalamualaikum, Kanaya.
Waalaikumsalam.
Are you ready, Kanaya?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. How is the weather in your house, Kanaya? Is it cloudy or sunny?
Sunny.
Oh, sunny. So, where are you from, Kanaya? I forget your place.
Bandung.
Oh, Bandung. Yeah. Thank you, Kanaya. Welcome to Hasya. Hello, Brother Hasya. Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Is that your mom? I
no.
saw your mom's photo last time.
Oh, iya. Tunggu-tunggu.
What?
Saya pakai HP ibu saya. HP saya udah habis. Baterai.
Can you say in English?
Saya
Can you say in English?
My handphone batteries is low.
Uh-huh. So I use my mom's phone.
So I use my mom's phone. Ya itu.
Ah, I see. Okay, actually Hasya can speak English well, but Hasya it's too difficult to try.
Malas.
Lazy, ya. Lazy to speak up in English. Yeah, is it correct?
Yes.
Try it, Hasya. You are good in speaking. Try speaking English with Miss Aini, okay, Hasya?
Okay.
Okay. Welcome to Dimas. Hello, Dimas. Where are you, Dimas? Assalamualaikum, Dimas. Ah.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay. What are you doing, Dimas? Are you busy?
Yes.
Yes. What are you doing? Watching TV again? Watching cartoon again? Always, yeah, every day watching cartoon. So what cartoon do you see now? What cartoon are you watching, Dimas? So you don't watch, Dimas?
Yeah.
What are you doing? Are you watching?
No.
No. So what are you doing there? Why you only smile to Miss Aini? Do you already have lunch, Dimas?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can you say yes, Miss Aini? I have lunch. Okay. Oh, welcome to Aryo. Assalamualaikum, Aryo.
Waalaikumsalam, Miss.
Oh, Aryo is on the way. Where are you going, Aryo?
Yogyakarta.
Oh, can you say I'm going to Yogyakarta?
I'm going to Yogyakarta.
Going to Yogyakarta. To your uncle's house or your friend's house?
Grandma house.
Oh, your grandma's house. Okay. How long do you want to stay in? A week or only 2 days? How long do you stay in your grandma? Are you? A week or 5 days in Yogyakarta? Hello, Aryo. Do you hear me, Aryo?
What, miss?
How long do you stay in your grandma in Yogyakarta? A week or only 1 day or 3 days in Yogyakarta?
Four.
Oh, 4 days. Okay. So who is in the car with you? Who is in the car with Aryo? Beside you or in front of you, maybe, Aryo? Can you mention there are your mom or there are your brother, your father? Can you mention who is in the car with you, Aryo?
My brother, my mom, my dad.
Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people in the car, Aryo?
Yeah. What, miss?
Is it correct? 5 people? 5 people in the car? Or 4 people in the car?
4.
Or 4 people. Okay. Thank you guys for your coming this afternoon. I'm so happy to have class again with you.
Astaghfirullah. Telepon.
What happened, Aryo? Why you say astaghfirullah? Is there something wrong?
Ini.
There is calling. Okay guys, let's say basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We will start our class. Before that, I want you to prepare your book. Kanaya, ready for your book? Hasha?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Maybe special for Aryo, because Aryo is on the way. If I ask to you, you can chat Miss Aini, okay? You can chat the answer in the room chat, yeah, Aryo? You don't need to bring your book, but you only answer in the room chat. Do you understand, Aryo?
Yes, Miss.
Okay. So, guys, this afternoon, I'm going to give you new lesson. Do you know what is the new lesson this afternoon? Maybe Hasha can answer or Kanaya. Or maybe Aryo, you know the new lesson today? Do you know?
Too big, too small.
Oh, God. Hasha knows it. Thank you, Hasha. Yeah. The title is Too Big and Too Small. Do you see the screen, guys? Hello, everyone. Do you hear me? Hello, hello. Do you hear me? Hasha, do you hear me, Hasha?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Kanaya, do you hear me?
Yes.
Okay. So, guys, our title is about too big and too small. By the way, what is too here? Too. Too in bahasa. What is too in bahasa? Too.
Terlalu? Atau...
Yeah. But there are 3 choices to say terlalu, ya, Hasya. The first is so, the second is very, and the third is too. So for all is terlalu, or maybe we can say sangat. The first is not really, yeah. But the third is really, 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 yeah? Really, really, really. Okay. If you want to say sangat or terlalu, we have 3 choice here. So, very and too. But we study about too, yeah, guys? Maybe, do you ever say, I like playing game so much. Do you ever say it, Aryo, or maybe Hasha? So much.
Yes.
Yes, okay. Do you ever say, I like meatball very much? Do you ever say it, Kanaya?
What, miss?
Do you ever say I like the doll very much? Yes. Very much. Yeah. Do you ever say?
Yes.
Yeah. So and very are same meaning sangat. But we study about two. Two, it's same sangat, but it's too much. I mean over. Yeah. So this is the highest, yeah, the highest that you really, 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 really like, or that you really, really, really hate too. Okay, do you understand, Arya? What is too? The meaning of too, Arya?
What, miss?
What is the meaning of too? The meaning of two, can you see the screen?
Sangat
or terlalu. Next, Dimas, can you say what is the meaning of two? Dimas, what is the meaning of two? Hello. Okay, maybe the connection is not good. Hasha, can you say what is the meaning of two?
Terlalu,
thank you. Okay. Tanaya, can you say what is the meaning of two?
Sangat.
Thank you very much, everyone. So, now I want you to mention some adjective. What is adjective, Miss Aini? Adjective. Okay. Adjective here is, okay, maybe one of you knows about it. Start from Miss Aini, I will say. Okay, this is adjective. Can you mention one? Start from Hasha.
Yes.
Can you mention one adjective?
Big.
Yes. Oh, big. Okay, thank you. What is big in Indonesia?
Besar.
Yeah, thank you. Tanaya, can you mention one? Tanaya? Can you mention one adjective like Hasha and Miss Aini? One adjective, please.
Hot.
Okay. What is hot in Indonesia?
Panas.
Thank you. Next one, Aryo. Can you mention one adjective, please? In English first, after that in Indonesia. Can you see your friend?
Long.
Okay, that's right. What is long? What is long in Indonesia, Arya?
Panjang.
That's right. Thank you. Number five. Dimas, can you say one adjective, please? Dimas? Small, big, hot, long. What? Hello, Dimas, one adjective, please. Can you say? Hello. Dimas. Can you say one adjective, please? Yeah.
Full.
What? I don't hear, sorry. What do you say, Dimas? Your friends is already mentioning the adjectives. Small, big, hot, long. Okay, cold. Thank you, Dimas. What is cold in Indonesia, Dimas?
Dingin.
Dingin. That's right. Thank you so much. Next again, back to Hasya. One again, Hasya, please. Can you mention Hasya?
Short.
Short.
Ini ya. Ini ya.
Pendek, 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 pendek.
Pendek, very good. Next, Naya. One adjective again. Hello, Kanaya. Kanaya. Hello, do you hear me, Kanaya? Okay, maybe the connection. Aryo. One adjective again, Aryo. There is small, there are small, big.
Fast. Fast.
Fast. Okay, fast. What is fast in English?
Cepat.
In Indonesia, yeah. Cepat. Thank you. Back to Dimas again. Dimas. One adjective again, Dimas. Dimas. Kanaya, do you hear me, Kanaya? Hello, Kanaya? Okay. Dimas, one again, Dimas.
Hello.
Yeah, one. What is the adjective? One again. Dimas.
Hello.
What?
Hello.
Slow. Okay, what is slow in English, Dimas?
Lambat.
Okay, that's right. Kanaya, do you hear me, Kanaya? 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 Okay, back to Hasya again. Hasya, one adjective again, Hasya.
Pendek, pendek.
What is that? What? What, Hasya?
Tunggu, Miss. Tunggu, Miss.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What?
Tunggu, tunggu, tunggu. Okay. Noisy?
Noise? Okay.
Lah.
Okay, what is noisy? Hasya, what is noisy?
Berisi.
Are you noisy? Okay. The last one, I choose Aryo. One again, Aryo. The last one, number 10. Aryo, give me one.
Strong.
Strong, okay. Strong.
Kuat.
Kuat. Thank you so much, everyone. So, this one, some adjective that we will use after this, about two. But before that, I want you to read together with Miss Aini from your sentence, I mean from your adjective. Can you read together with Miss Aini, guys? Open your audio, please. Small.
Small.
Okay, big.
Big.
Hot.
Hot.
Long.
Long.
Cold.
Cold.
Short.
Short.
Fast.
Fast.
Slow.
Slow.
Noisy.
Noisy.
Strong.
Strong.
Thank you, Arya. Hasya, can you read like Arya? Hasya? Can you read?
Yes?
Can you read all these adjectives? 1, 2, 3.
Small, big, hot, long, cold, short, fast, slow, noisy, strong.
Okay, that's right. Thank you. Now is Kanaya. Hello, Kanaya.
Yes, miss.
Can you read these adjectives, please. 1, 2, 3.
Small, small, big, hot, long, cold, short, fast, slow, noisy.
Okay. Dimas, can you read? Dimas? Can you read number 1 until number 10? 1, 2, 3.
1.
What? Hello, Dimas? Can you read, Dimas? Small, big, hot, long.
Small, big, hot, long, good, short, fast, slow, nice, strong.
Okay, thank you. Finally, I can hear the voice of Dimas. Thank you, Dimas. So guys, after this, I want you to read, wait a moment. I want you to read this one first. Can you read, start from Aryo, please? This example, Aryo. Okay, what? Can you read? The music is too loud.
The music is too loud.
Okay, I'm too young to drive.
I'm too young to drive.
Okay, it's too hot in here.
It's too hot in here.
Okay, next is Kanaya. Can you read, Kanaya? Okay, read with Miss Aini. My dad is too old to go to school.
My dad is too old to go to school.
Okay, the homework is too difficult. I can't do it.
The homework is too difficult. I can't do it.
Okay, thank you so much. Now is Hasha. Can you read, Hasha? It was
too hot on holiday. I didn't like it. It was very hot on holiday. I like it.
Thank you for everyone. Now let's get started to make sentences from your wait a moment. Yeah. Can you make these sentences, guys? I give you one example about your sentences. Where are you, Hasha? Are you going? Hasha? Okay, guys, can you give me one example, please? Like this one. Hello, do you hear me, everyone? Kanaya, do you hear me? Hasha, Dimas, Aryo, do you hear me?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Kanaya, do you hear me, Kanaya? Okay. So give me one example like this one, guys. My laptop, it is too big. Can you give me one example like this one? My laptop is too big. So you can mention your laptop, or you can mention the animal, or you can mention something, whatever you want. Okay, start from Kanaya. Can you give me one? You can choose. Yes. Mm-hmm.
My cat is so.
It's two. Two. Using two, yeah, Kanaya. Can you repeat? My cat.
My cat
is two. It's too what?
Is
too?
Is too big.
Too big. No. Big is done. Big is Miss Aini, yeah? Another one. My cat is too... What? Too what, Kanaya? This is from Miss Aini's example. Now I want you to make by yourself. Okay. Kanaya, what is your sentence? My cat is too. Hello, Kanaya. Aryo, maybe can you give me one example, Aryo, please? This is from Miss Aini. Maybe you want to make another one. My laptop is too big. Laptop saya terlalu besar. So what is your example? You can use this. Hot, slow, strong. So what? Arya, do you hear me, Arya?
Yes.
Okay, give me one example, please.
My
Aisha, are you ready?
My okay, my button is so
too
small.
Too small. Yeah, using two, yeah.
So small.
Two. Because our lesson is about two, so we using two. Yeah. Can you repeat? My button
is too small.
Okay, that's why. Thank you, Aryo. This is from Aryo. Next is from Dimas. Yeah, Dimas, can you give me one? This is from Miss Aini. My laptop is too big. This is from Aryo. My button is too small. And what is from Dimas? What example? You can mention cold, low, or what? Hasya, do you hear me, Hasya? Hasya? Hello, Hasya? Hasya? Hasya and Kanaya, do you hear me? Okay. Okay. Hasya, give me one example about... Yeah. One example about two. Yeah. Aryo is done. My button is too small. So what about you?
My cat is too slow.
My cat is too slow. Too slow what? Too slow to speak or to speak? Too slow to walk or too slow to eat? Why?
Walk.
Okay. Too slow to walk. Thank you from Hasya. What about Dimas? Dimas, can you mention your example, Dimas? Or maybe Kanaya? Kanaya, hello. Kanaya? What is your example, please? My laptop is too big. My button is too small. My cat is too slow to walk. Welcome to Rara. Hello, Rara.
Hello, Mi.
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Why are you late again? Do you forget? Sarah?
Am I gonna forget?
What? Why, Rara? Oh, your connection is bad. Yeah, I think you forgot again about the class. So, Rara, welcome to the new lesson today. Me and your friend were studying about two. Yeah, the title is two. But we have just mentioned about adjectives. You know adjectives? This one, kata sifat, yeah? And there are 10 here. So maybe you want to mention one, Rara? One adjective? Do you know? Maybe? Your friends mention small, big, hot, long, cold, short, fast, slow, noisy, and strong. Maybe from you? Do you know the adjective? What? What can I? What can I? What, Rara? Okay, I give time to think for Rara to look for the adjective that you know. What about Kanaya? Hello, Kanaya.
Yes.
Can you give me one example, one sentence about two?
My tea is too hot.
Okay, that's right, Kanaya. I like it. My tea is too hot. Too hot to what? Too hot
to drink.
Yeah, that's right. My tea is too hot to drink. I like it. Kanaya. Okay, what about Rara? Did you find Kanaya? Kanaya. Rara? Did you find, Rara, one adjective? Maybe I give you a clue. Do you know? Rara, do you know cantik in English?
Beautiful.
Yeah, that is adjective, yeah. Beautiful, yeah. Okay, Rara, can you give me one example about two? Your friend is already. My laptop is too big. My button is too small. My cat is too slow to walk. My tea is too hot to drink. And from Rara, you can see the adjective.
My ruler is too long.
Okay. Yeah, my ruler is too long. Okay. Thank you, everyone. Now, can you read together? But I think because the connection is not good, maybe Arya, can you read the example from your friend and from you? Number one, please. Arya, my laptop is too big. My button is too small.
My laptop is too big. My button is too small. My cat is too slow to walk. My tea is too hot to drink. My ruler is too long.
Okay. Next one from Rara. Can you read some examples here? 1, 2, 3. Can you read?
My laptop is too big. Yeah. My laptop is too big. Yeah. My button is too small. My cat is slow to walk. My tea is too hot to drink. Mm-hmm. My ruler is too long.
Okay, that's right. Thank you, Rara. Next, Naya.
My laptop is too big. My button is too small. My cat is too slow to walk. Mm-hmm. My tea is too hot to drink. My ruler is too long.
Thank you. Harsha, please, can you read some examples here?
My laptop is too big. My button is too small. My cat is too slow to walk. My tea is too hot to drink. My ruler is too long.
Ruler. Thank you, Harsha. Now, Dimas. Dimas, can you read, Dimas? My laptop. Come on, Dimas.
My laptop is too big.
Mm-hmm.
My button is too small.
Mm-hmm.
My cat is too slow to walk.
Mm-hmm.
My tea is too hot to drink. My ruler is too long.
Thank you, Dimas. Can you give me one example like your friend? Can you give me my blah 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 is too blah blah blah. Can you give me one? Or maybe you can say the hero is too strong. Yeah, my hero is too strong. Okay, or the turtle is too slow. What is your example from Dimas? Dimas? Can you give me one, Dimas? Okay, maybe the connection is not good. Thank you guys for your sentence. I will clear all drawings here. Going to the next one. Ready for your book, guys, because you have to do some exercises here. Okay. Let's see. So it's too noisy here. It's too cold. You are too late for the barbecue. It's too expensive for me. Yeah. So, what is noisy? Do you know noisy last time? Hello? Hello, everyone. Kanaya, what is noisy last time? Kanaya?
Berisik.
Yeah, that's right. The next one. Late. There is late here. What is late, Kanaya? Or Rara, maybe you know. Late.
Why miss? Apa-apa?
Late. This one, late.
Telat.
Yeah, Aryo. Thank you, Aryo. You still focus on my class. Thank you so much, Aryo. Next one, who knows expensive? What is expensive? Come on, what is expensive? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What is expensive? Who knows expensive here? Hasya, maybe?
Mahal.
Right. That's right. Next is code. Yeah, code is already last time. Okay. So guys, can you give me your line, please, to Miss Aini from Kanaya? It's too cold. So which one is a good choice for it to code? Which one? Can you give me the line, please?
We can go swimming.
Okay, we cannot go swimming. Thank you. Next one from Rara. You are too late for the barbecue. Which one, Rara? Can you read?
All the food is gone.
All the food is gone. That's right. The next one from Aryo. The last one. It's too expensive for me. Aryo?
Yes.
It's too expensive for me. So which one?
Heaven got no money.
Enough money. Okay. We haven't got enough money. Thank you so much, everyone. Wait a moment. Let's move. Okay, let's move. This one. Okay, I wanna give you the meaning first. What is difficult? Who knows difficult, guys? Difficult. Maybe Rara or Kanaya or Hasya. What is difficult? Hasya, where are you, Hasya? Or Rara, maybe?
Sulit?
Sulit. Who answer? Rara or Kanaya?
Me.
Oh, in the bathroom.
Where are you, Hasya?
In the bathroom.
Bedroom or bathroom?
Bath.
Oh, bath. Okay. Code is already. Next one, number three. How slow is already? The next one. Young. What is young? What is young, everyone?
Muda.
Yeah, that's right. Muda. And then last time, what is short?
Pendek.
Yeah, that's right. And the next is easy. What is easy?
Mudah.
Thank you, Kata. Next, what is tired?
Lelah.
Tired. Are you tired today?
No.
Okay, that's good. So you feel spirit. And the last one, what is late. Last time, what is late?
Telat.
Thank you, Aryo. I think Aryo is lost, but Aryo still in this class. Thank you, Aryo. So everyone, I want you to give me one answer from this questions. Who wants to answer B? Raise your hand. B. Who wants to answer B? You are blah, blah, blah. The class is finished.
Me.
Yeah, Rara, thank you. What is the answer?
You are late. The class is finished.
You are? Give me late. Give me two. Two? Yeah, give me this example, like this example, it's too cold to play outside. So you are too?
Fifth.
What do you mean, fifth? Wait a moment.
Let the glasses.
Wait. What is B? You are blah, blah, blah. The class is finished. Okay. Can you say too late? Can you say?
Late.
You are?
Late.
Too late. Can you say?
Late.
Completely.
You are? You are too late. The class is finished.
Thank you, Rara. B is from Rara. C. Who wants to answer C? Kanaya or Aryo or Hasya or Dimas? Who wants to answer, guys? C. I am blah, blah, blah to drive. I'm only 12. Yeah. Who wants to answer? Maybe from Hasya, Aryo, Kanaya? Hello, everyone?
Yes, miss.
Aryo, do you hear me? Kanaya, Hasya, Dimas?
Yes, miss.
Can you answer C? I am blah, blah, blah to drive. I'm only 12.
Young.
Yeah. Too young to drive. Can you say, Aryo?
I am too young to drive. I'm only 12.
Okay, Aryo. Thank you so much. Next is Kanaya. Can you answer D? She is blah, blah, blah to open the window. She can't reach it.
Too difficult.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure too difficult? He is blah, blah, blah.
Too short.
Yeah. Can you read again?
She is too short to open the window. She can't reach it.
Okay. She can't reach it. Next one is from Hasya. Can you answer, Hasya? Or maybe still in the bathroom. Hello, Hasya.
Yes.
Can you answer E?
Yes. She didn't win the race.
Mm-hmm. He was?
Too slow?
Okay. Thank you, Hasya. Next one is Rara again. Hello, Rara. Sorry, F.
Yes, miss.
F, I can't do the homework.
It's difficult. It's too difficult.
Too difficult. Very good. Okay, next one. The exercise is for babies. It's too. Kanaya? The exercise is for babies. It's. Kanaya? Can you answer, Kanaya? Kanaya? Aryo, can you answer G? Aryo? Hello, Aryo? Okay, Rara again, because the connection is not really good from your friend. For Rara, can you answer G? The exercise is for babies. It's? Baby. You know baby? Baby?
It's short.
Huh?
Short?
No.
Oh, no.
Can you read? Okay. The exercise, everyone, for you. The exercise is for baby. You know exercise? Exercise is soal.
Yes.
Question. The question is for babies. So it's blah, blah, blah for me.
Easy.
Okay, that's right, Kanaya. So the answer is too easy. Yeah, too easy. Okay, the last one, everyone. I am blah, blah, blah to play any more games. I'm going to bed. So what? Who can answer? 5, 4, 3.
I'm too tired.
Okay, Rara. Rara is the first. Okay, too tired. So I'm too tired to play any more games. I'm going to bed. So too tired. Yeah. So everyone, do you understand about this lesson?
And yes. Understand.
Understand. Okay. If you understand, I give you one question before we close. Okay. Before we close, I give you one question. Going to the room chat, please. Can you chat Miss Aini, please? Everyone? Can you chat Miss Aini? In the room chat? Send a message to Miss Aini. Hello? Kanaya, do you hear me? Hasya, do you hear me? Hasya, do you hear me? Hasya, Kanaya, Aryo. Okay.
Yes, miss.
Yes. Thank you. So one adjective, you have to make the sentence. Okay, one adjective. You have to mention, I mean, you have to make the sentence. Okay, one adjective, you have to make the sentence. Wait, I give you one adjective in the message.
In the chat.
Yeah, private, yeah. Wait, this one is the... Okay, the adjective is easy. Yeah, can you make one example about easy? So, too easy. Yeah, too easy. What is that? What is too easy for you? What is too easy for you? Can you give me one? Come on. What is too easy for you? Maybe for Hasya or maybe for Kanaya. What is too easy for you? The activity or maybe something or maybe games or maybe... Okay, Aryo. Thank you so much. Next, number one is Aryo. Thank you, Hasya. Number two is Hasya. Where is from Kanaya and Rara? I wait for you. Okay. Next from Kanaya and Dimas, I wait for you all. Kanaya and Dimas, please.
Ini apa?
Can you give me one example, Dimas, about too easy? Yeah, too easy. What is too easy for you? Okay. I check from Aryo, yeah. Aryo makes I play games too easy. Yeah, I play games too easy. That's correct. Thank you, Aryo. Next, Hasya. Do you hear me, Hasya? Hasya, do you hear me? Can you speak up? Don't send me a message. Yes, okay. I always playing football. It's too easy. Actually, it's correct, but you have to put, I mean, you don't need to put playing, but play. I always play, not playing, ya, Hasya?
Yes.
Yeah, I always play football. It's too easy. And then you are wrong with easy. Less A. Okay, less A. You get wrong in the writing, easy. Yeah, you can see. So the correct one, I always play football. It's too easy. Yeah. Thank you from Hasya. Now is Rara. Do you hear me, Rara?
Yes, miss.
Okay, your sentence is, I have a too easy task. Ah. So you can say, Rara, it's correct, but the correct one is, the task is too easy. Yeah, like this one. Okay, Rara. The task is too easy. Task is too easy. Can you see my answer, Rara?
Yes.
Yeah, the task is too easy. Thank you. Kanaya. Okay, do you hear me, Kanaya? Kanaya? Kanaya?
Yes.
Okay. Your sentence is dance is too easy for me. Yeah, actually it's little bit wrong. Okay. The correct one is dancing. Yeah. Yeah, dancing is too easy. You can see my answer, Kanaya? Can you see my answer? Kanaya, can you see my answer? Dancing is too easy. Can you see? Yeah. Thank you very much for everyone. I think enough for today. For Aryo, be careful and enjoy your time in Yogyakarta. Aryo, say hello to your family. Say hello to your family and your grandma. We will meet again for tomorrow, guys. Don't come late and be happy, be healthy, and let's take a selfie a moment, please. Okay, one. Dimas, can you open the camera? One, two, three, cheese. Thank you so much, everyone. Let's say alhamdulillah together. Alhamdulillah, ya Rabbil Alamin. Selesai. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye. Goodbye, Aryo, Rara, Dimas.
Goodbye.